I'm back with another double take video, and today I'm sharing my black A-line skirt that I recently thrifted. I was so excited to find this skirt because I rarely find them in my size. I usually have to alter them, but this one fit perfectly with no alterations. For my first look, I paired my skirt with my boxy striped top and sun hat for some relaxing time in the backyard. I try to sit outside for at least 10 minutes every day when I can to get my vitamin D, especially now that the weather's getting warmer. It's so nice to just get a little break from the computer. I also wanted to share with you guys the way that I water my plants. I used this water earlier to wash some veggies, and instead of just pouring it down the drain, I'm watering my plants with it. And yes, I use my Vitamix because I don't have a watering can, but that's fine, it works just as well. And you can also water your plants with water you cook pasta in, instead of just pouring it down the drain. Just make sure that it's completely cooled before you pour it on your plants. On this evening, I wore my skirt with a little black tank top tucked into it, my green jacket, and espadrilles. I ended up regretting this outfit, as you can tell, because once the sun went down, it was pretty cold and I wasn't very comfortable. But I do love this combination of the fitted skirt with the oversized jacket. I think it's really cute. And I had my camera with me in my basket, but I forgot my memory card at home, so this part of the video was actually filmed on Nick's iPhone. And oh my gosh, that passion fruit sorbet was so good, I can't wait to get it again. So those are two ways that I recently wore this black skirt. I hope this inspires you to think of new ways to wear pieces that you have in your closet. Thank you so much for watching and subscribing, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.